First on the racetrack in the mini stock, this is the Black and Gold 7 of Robert Burris. .002 for Burris. A little quicker, 17.943 for second lap of Burris. Now on the racetrack, this is the 14 of Lee Merritt. .511 for Mary. .522 second lap for Merritt. Now on the racetrack, this is the 29 of Mike Townsend. .001 17.829 Next on the racetrack, the B14 is Chris Singleton. .425 .915 Next down the racetrack, the blue and white 21. This is Jason Gregory. .779 for Gregory. .816 Next up, the 18 is Charlie Groom. .615 for Grooms. .020 Next up, this is the 5 of Jody Tiefteller. Thank you. 19.274. Next up, this is the 51, the Rooftop Rocket, Rocky McNabb. For your track champion, McNabb. Next up, the F-15 is Mitchell Fox. Next up, the one is James Burton. Next up, this is the 18 of Big Willie, William Talon. For Talon. For Dixon, next up, this may be one to watch in the big feature. It's the 41 of Michael Courtney. 17.995 for Courtney. Next up, the 5K. This is Miss Keely Lowe. The young lady driving the 5K hails from Crossville, Tennessee, only 14 years old. Just started racing and already has a handful of wins. 5K, Keely Lowe. Great job, 19.602. Little better, 19.148. Next on the racetrack, this is the M5. It's Marty Phillips. Seventeen point seven two one for Phillips. The 39, this is Jason Carter, 17.966 for Carter. One seven point eight seven four for Carter. Final qualifier in the mini stock, the aid of Jeremy Tiefteller.